Hello and welcome to Fixall. In this video, I am going to show you how to download and install DXF thumbnails for Windows. Let's begin following. First, open Microsoft Store. Then search for DXF thumbnails. As you can see, this is DXF thumbnails. Open it, click it. It's downloading. Downloading finished. Installation complete. Click open. So, this is how to download and install DXF thumbnails for Windows. Thanks for watching.